Axel is doing always the same. He's waiting for me every time, every practice, especially on Super Bowl.
Yeah, because Alvaro is the best rider now, no? So you follow the best rider.
Is it necessary to follow one?
Yeah, because I'm not the best and the fast rider now, so I follow the best. If the best is don't agree with me to follow him, it's not my problem.